in the first half. In the locker room, Coach, what did you try to do to rally your team?
Thing we told them at halftime is Auburn had earned 10, 12, 15 points in there somewhere, but we had helped them some with the turnovers. We had missed some tackles in the first half, and we felt like we had to go back out, play our football game, be aggressive, and we were going to see at the end of the game who had played the best they could possibly play full intensity till it was over.
Carolina fumbled a snap, and Auburn converted a field goal to make it 26-0, Coach. And here's a pass to a freshman football player.
Well, he's a good player, and you can see right there, Skeet Baldwin breaking on the ball. We've got Bernard Timmons, who played an outstanding football game, had nearly 16 tackles coming out to get him, and also Brad Sullivan doing a good job. Eric Gash right in the face there to Wiegand. Vuletic makes the tackle. They've just got a lot of weapons they can throw at you, John.
And here's Love from the 3-yard line.
Here's Love. He's a great player. It's a shame that our fans are having to see their touchdowns because our defense played aggressively throughout the game. And unless you were there, you can't really appreciate how good Auburn is and how tough our young defense played.
And Jonathan Hall makes a good play here and gets the penalty tacked on.
Jonathan running against their defense, gets out of bounds, got a late hit there, tacked it on him. We start getting some momentum here offensively and play a lot better in the second half offensively than we did the first half.
Third and 18, Coach, from your 39.
Third and 8, drops back to throw to young Eric Blunt. Good play on the boundary, and we're in a 4th and 2 here, John. We weren't having a lot of success. We said, let's go for it.
And boy, did you get a great block and some good running by Martin.
Breaks some tackles. Good job by the thrust of the offensive line up front. This was a play that has to give our offense confidence on our end of the field going for the first down.
And here comes Kennard again.
Kennard's really making some plays. I'm sure he's a sore young man after that ball game, John, but he breaking tackle, play after play, a good football player for
us. You love this, don't you?
Reggie Clark came back. So happy for Reggie. Got the face mask penalty on them there that we get assessed on the kickoff. Jonathan Hall in the pocket. Reggie Clark, big play for the touchdown.
33-7. Then from Carolina's 33, Danley, a sophomore. What a player.
Danley's a great player. Got people chasing him. Come on, Chuck. Hang on. Big play for them. They take it right back down and score.
And now we'll come up, Coach, with another great drive for Carolina. Started on the 13. This is 2nd and 8 from the 15.
Well, they've got two great players in there jumping around. Here's a good job of John Keller catching the football, staying in that pocket tough. Good drive by our bunch.
Kennard Martin sweeps for 8.
Good blocking. Eric Blunt fighting on the blocking again. Kennard breaking tackles. Big play by him down the left boundary.
First down, Carolina 36. Hall to Benefield for 14.
Here we come with a little boot action again. Michael Benefield, good play out of the backfield for us. Michael turning up. You see John Keller, Randy Marriott trying to get the block on our boundary.
Nice first down, Coach, at midfield, and Kennard's going to gain 9.
Good job by the thrust of the offensive line. Very proud for them. They grew up a lot, breaking tackles, 2nd down and 1 for us. Our offensive line has to continue to do what they did in the second half for us to be able to run the football.
And Dorn gets you the first down.
Good hard running by Dorn. 2 of our tailbacks came through in this ball game. Best Torn has been able to do this year. We expect big things out of him the rest of the year.
Big time catch here, Coach.
Another play by Reggie Clark, diving over 2 Auburn defensive backs. I'm really, really happy for what Reggie was able to accomplish during the ball game.
Good goal line offense here.
Good goal line offense. Good thrust again. Watch Kennard knocking it up in there. The offensive line's coming off that football with a lot of roll.
And here goes Kennard for the touchdown, Coach.
Another good play. Little dip up inside, getting at Pout Crowley, leading him on the corner and sticks it in the end zone.
40-14 Auburn at that point. And now Auburn moves it back down the field. 2nd down and 2 at the Carolina 11.
Well, they have a big kickoff return. They bounce it on us here. We can't lose contain there. He gets in the end zone. Young Terrence Fed trying to get on him from free safety. Stuffy Hewitt. We had to move Stuffy because of some injuries this week to strong safety, and we still got some work to do there.
Deems May in at quarterback.
Deems throws to Randy Marriott on 1st down. Deems came in, leads us down at the end of the game for a big touchdown drive here. Very impressive by Deems.
Good individual play by Torn Dorn.
Great effort. Breaks out of it. Turns around. Watch our guys hustling, John. Last quarter, time running out. Still trying to get that ball in the end zone.
1st down at the Auburn 36.
Good fake. Deems sits in that pocket. Then he decides to run. Turns up in. Very aggressive running, which you'll see again here in a minute, really helped us in the drive 2 times with the run.
2nd down and 10 at the Auburn 15, time running out.
Got the little shuffle pass. Michael trying to get there. Did a good job. 2nd week in a row, scoring late in the game and also utilizing our timeouts.
Here, Deems May makes another nice play.
Here you see on the bootleg, nobody's open. Deems turns it, tries to stick it in that end zone late. We're competing and trying to get that ball in that end zone. And a very, very impressive drive here, John.
You like this run by Martin?
Great run. He stopped, he bounces, sticks that thing in the end zone again. I see some very, very positive things of Kennard each week as he starts to gain confidence.
Auburn wins it, but not before Carolina gave them a fight there in the second half. 47-21 is the final score.